I'm Helen from Twinkle. Today we're going to look at maths bingo games. We've got loads of them on our website. Whichever maths topic you are teaching or you are trying to learn, we've got something to help you out and something fun. Let's take a look. Bingo is a great way for children to become more familiar with new concepts or to practice ones that need consolidating. Because of the simple nature of the game, it is possible to be incredibly versatile with it. Bingo can be played traditionally or you can play it individually. Here is the name board and then the shapes are cut up. Why not fold them up, pop them in a pot, and get your child to pick one out and match it to the correct name? Similarly, you could print off the shape board and then cut up the name board and turn them over and then get your child to pick one and then match it to the correct shape. Number shapes are fantastic to help with number recognition. Here, I've used actual number shapes rather than the cutouts to save on printing. Why not pop the number shapes in a feely bag? Then your child can pick one out and see if they can match it to one on their bingo board. Positional language is sometimes a little bit tricky for children to learn. It is important to make it fun. Here, I've simply cut up the words on the bingo cards. I've collected a little pot with a lid and a piece of recycled cardboard. You can then simply pick up one of the bingo board pieces and do whatever it is telling you to do with the piece of card and the little pot with a lid.
Bingo doesn't have to be played the traditional way, and I've shown you a few different ways in which you can use our bingo resources. Why not try them out? I'll see you next time.